hostage situation with The Undertaker.
The following Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. From Buffalo, New York, she is the Divas champion, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon.
Guys, there's a story on WWE.com right now that's generated some controversy. Beth Phoenix stating that she's, quote, bored with the Divas division and feels that there is no competition.
Yeah, basically she says there are no legitimate contenders for the WWE Divas title. She said that she's going to be the Divas champion forever. And at this point, I don't think there's any arguing who can beat her, Book.
Hold that thought right here, because here comes the Fox right here. I tell you, we're talking a minute. Foxy. Oh, my goodness.
That's for doing your job as an analyst.
Yeah. Back to that, your question is, as far as Beth Phoenix go, I mean, right now she's in that Mayweather position. She don't have a Pacquiao to go against. Right now she's ran through the Divas division. Right now she's on top of the world. She's the champ. Who's gonna stop her? That's the question. I don't know.
Yeah, but Brooke, as you know, in WWE, anybody can beat anybody on any given night.
You know, you would think that, but I'm gonna tell you, Beth Phoenix has been on a roll like no other diva has been.
Beth is telling Alicia as she holds the ropes, get out of her ring. Well, Alicia should have taken the chance, I believe.
That was fair warning, man. That was fair warning.
Yes, of course.
And now Beth Phoenix. Ooh! Nice turnaround there by Alicia Fox.
I'm gonna tell you, Fox ain't no joke, man. Fox is gonna be a future champion one day. Just need a little more work. Is this gonna be a night where she's gonna get a big win? That's the question.
Well, she's already been a Divas champion, but nonetheless, I understand what you're trying to say.
Beth continues to tell Alicia Fox, I told you to get out of my ring, but now we're seeing Alicia Fox take control of Beth Phoenix.
Wait a minute.
What did you say?
Alicia got caught here.
Uh-oh.
Look at the agility right there on Foxy. Wow.
Whoa. Yeah, well, there you go. Agility only gets you so far. And when now, you're there with the Glamazon.
I mean, she got caught on the rebound right here in a bad position right here. Fox, you got to do something and do it quick.
Here's agility for you.
The Glam Slam by the Divas Champion. Phoenix continues to dominate.
Who's going
to
beat her? There is no competition.
She's on a roll.
So yep. Is Beth Phoenix correct? Is there no competition left for the Glamazon?
There isn't. Who's going to beat her? She has been on the most dominant roll of her career. Alicia Fox was game at one point, but
wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
And here is a demon that's been on a roll lately, Tamina.
The Warrior Princess has hit the ring, man.
The daughter of Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka.
So by the expression on the face of Beth Phoenix, it's almost like she welcomed this challenge by Tamina, almost like Tamina's tenacity here.
Tamina just stared down Beth Phoenix right there. I'm talking about just looked right through her in her soul right now. Wow.